Mind your footing.
Another power cell. I only need one more to get to that ancient armor I found. That's my way across. It's, held like this for 19 years, right?
Well...
Don't answer. Glad that's over. Not this way. Maybe further up the shaft. This must have been where they lived. What's left of it? Once, this was all enclosed by rock and metal.
Cord, I just woke up. I see the numbers, but can't make out the time. I was dreaming of... I was giving a lecture in Q Hall. Maybe it was something more shamanistic. I don't know. An audience of shadowy faces under a blank open sky. I told them the world ended with a bang. A plague of robots. But the last humans... We went out, not with a whimper, but a whisper. You know, in caves, ending like we started, huddled around a flickering glow. The heads of state, the Fortune Fives, the leaders and lottery winners and life cults, all of them buried in their little shelters. Some believing they'll live it out some way, somehow, or Elysium, or us here at Gaia Prime, no different. A multitude of tiny societies taking hold. Flaring, dying. Some will be beautiful, some horrific, and none of them matter. Short-term civilizations, One last gasp. One last gasp before the long. One last gasp before the long held breath. One last gasp before the long held breath. Before I wake up, I know the audience is gone. I'm talking to myself. To a quiet planet, a barren sphere. Just Gaia and her long, long dreaming. I hope she won't be lonely.
Evacuation happens so fast. No time to think things through. No time for goodbyes. There were lines in the medical ward. I told Tom Paik I'd be with him when he went under. But there was one last shipment of Paradisaidae zygotes I could get processed if I rushed. I'm still angry at him for forcing me to choose. Angry at myself for... Well... He died alone, and I didn't get the bloody birds of paradise saved either. All the time left in the world now to think. Gaia Prime's locks are sealed. Elysium sealed up, safe and sound. A distance of miles, but it might as well be on the other side of the galaxy. All the betas and gammas and support staff living their lives. If I hadn't been an alpha...
Elizabeth's room. I know it. She didn't even get a chance to unpack. These are her journals. Elizabeth's journals. And they're all destroyed?
Scan them. The Focus can rebuild them, but the process is slow. To us it seems a powerful device, but its engine is tiny and limited.
How slow?
Days, weeks, years. Concern yourself with stopping Hades and extending the future, and you might live long enough to hear them.
Elizabeth, what is this?